With a new man, but first, Glenn is live in the studio.
Indeed. The day we've all been waiting for. It's arrived. The brand new Samsung Galaxy Tab S range has now been released, and the perfect man, the king of swing when it comes to technology, folks, joining us this morning live on The Morning Show, Richie from Bingley. Drumroll. Morning.
Morning, dude. How are you?
I'm great.
Fantastic.
But, talk to us about this.
Yeah, no, these are great.
Brilliant.
So these are the Tab S's, the new range from Samsung. Now, I've got to say, you inspire me, Glenn.
Thank you.
All right.
You're
I was outside and I was trying to remember in the green room, what does S stand for in Tab? And I look at you right now, yeah. Slim and sexy.
Yeah, correct.
Well, at least sexy anyway. But
stick to the script, Richard.
Yeah. So what we've got here is two models. We've got an 8.4-inch screen right
yep.
here and a 10.5-inch screen here. So you can hold it there. You can see, very easy to hold in one hand.
Beautiful.
Really easy to use for e-books.
And I'm guessing, too, that as usual, when you talk about technology like this, it's yeah. all about the display and this fabulous Olio...
Olio, yeah, let's call it what it is. It's called a Super AMOLED screen.
AMOLED, yeah. I was close.
Yeah, so it's really good. It's much brighter colours, but more importantly, when you're out and about in the sun, it's 40% less reflective on the screen, so you really optimise your viewing.
So, what does that mean? I mean, you know, for people that are yeah. watching us now who aren't speaking tech talk,
yeah, sure.
what does it mean?
I'm going to be geeky just for a second and say it's got a 2560 by 1600 resolution. Now, when you break that down to what it really means, it's got better resolution than a 60-inch screen at home
wow.
that most people are using there.
Wow.
Compacted onto this little 8.4-inch screen here. So brilliant resolution.
Apart from everything else, I mean, brilliant for
yeah.
watching telly, for watching
Absolutely,
movies.
Yeah.
And the screen resolution then is what? It's what?
2560 by 1600. Repeat after me.
2560 yeah. by 1600.
Well, not just that. Not
That's
just that. So if you're inside like this and you've got bright lights, it's actually got a little sensor here, and it can detect whether you've got bright light, low light, and will actually adjust the brightness and contrast to, again, optimise your viewing.
So you don't have that shadowing problem that you've
it's
had in the past. Okay.
Exactly.
So I'm paying attention.
Yep.
You've taught me a lot, Richie.
Do my best.
What about, and this is a problem I think that we all have, security, because when we're using a
yeah.
tablet, you know, you do banking and the like.
That's right.
What happens then?
So two things here. Fingerprint sensor. So all you've got to do is swipe your finger here, and you're able to unlock and protect your own profile.
Okay.
But to take that a step further, Samsung have included a multi-user feature. So you can have the whole family have their own profile and unlock it just using their finger, no remembering passwords.
How good's that?
How good's that?
So the whole family can just do the
yeah.
old fingerprint thing.
Right. And it protects their Gmail, their account,
and no one
their
can
photos.
Look at my stuff.
Exactly.
And they can't, oh, I can't look at theirs. Very James Bond, folks. I like
it
that.
Is.
But, you know, the thing about all of this is that I guess we're moving into a phase now where you can do multiple things at once as well.
Would you yeah? want to be able to multitask, yeah.
Exactly, because you want to be able to possibly watch a movie or a TV show.
That's
and
right.
maybe send email, do banking and the like.
It's a big challenge for tablets, but the great thing about Samsung, again, it's got a function called multi-window. So all you have to do is swipe in from the right-hand side, and all these selected apps here, you just drag and drop in, and you can have them side by side. So you can have a browser and a Gmail, you can have a movie and an internet browsing, whatever you like.
So I can literally watch James Bond
exactly.
whilst I'm sending you an email.
That's right.
That's brilliant. Right, now I've got a Samsung phone,
yep.
as you know. I love my Samsung phone. Can
You're
I
this.
Link that with that without
yeah.
sticking them together?
Exactly. This is a really cool thing that, again, Samsung do. So if you've got your phone in your pocket and just say you want a file that's on the document or something like
yeah.
that, you can actually use a thing called SideSync, and that'll actually show the phone's display on the tablet itself. You can even make a phone call or send an SMS directly from the tablet. Now, most people won't do that, but you can actually just take photos, files, and just take them from your phone that's in your pocket straight into the tablet. Simple.
Remember in the old days when you had a typewriter to send
no,
letters and things?
I don't.
Incredible, isn't it? What about the battery life? Because battery is always a
That's
big
right.
issue.
Yeah, battery's really cool on this one. It will last all day, but also it's got something called ultra power saving mode. So when you press that, it actually turns the screen black and white. So it really makes it, you know, less power consumptive.
Mm.
But also, it lasts up to another 40 days. So it really just ekes out the little juice from the tablet.
Up to 40 days.
Yeah.
Fast. Efficient,
yeah.
multitasking,
just
sounds like
you,
me. My
just
wife
like
says
you.
That all the time.
Sorry, guys,
like,
can I just ask you a quick question?
Sure.
I was listening to what you're saying. Does it make, if you're on TV, does it make you look better or worse?
Oh, that's a good question.
A
make
good
you look
question.
Better, him look worse.
Okay, thank
okay.
you.
Cool.
Good answer.
Go with that.
What
thank
about
you.
The camera?
Camera's really cool.
Because that's all he'd be worried about, selfies.
Exactly, a selfie. So you've got a 8-megapixel camera on the back with a LED flash. So in low light, you've got the flash on. But on the other side, for selfies, you've got a 2.1-megapixel camera. But also, you use that for video chatting as well.
Sensational.
Yeah, it's pretty
I
good.
Am sold. Absolutely sold. I'm done.
Fantastic.
That's brilliant. What about the magazine? Isn't there a magazine interface?
Yeah, so what you've got here is this really cool interface where instead of having to go through and find your apps, all the information that you want is customised on this front screen. It's amazing. Something, again, that only Samsung do. But make sure you go to bingley.com.au/tabs. You'll see more information, the whole range. Great deals there.
Or just drop into your nearest Bingley store. Very impressive piece of technology. Two different sizes. The new Samsung Tab S. It ticks all the boxes, folks. Multitasking. That's what us blokes are all about. Multitasking. Richie, great to see you, mate.
You too, mate.
You are the technology king. Well done. Get into a store and get one for yourself.
Looks great.
Thanks, guys. After the break for you, Sammy and Bella are back with a winter warm-up. And it's a...